grace in my tongue and speak plain. Days like these are far too rare to cheapen with heavy-handed words. And so, I'm afraid, without any ado whatsoever, here he is, one of your own, born a stone's throw from this very stadium, and here before you now, the son of John Thatcher. So,